Hello. It is Chrysos Full again. In this video we are going to see how the destruction effect works in Blender. Let us model some kind of vase. Delete the default cube, of course. Add a cylinder. Switch to edit mode and add some points, by extrusion and using loop cuts. Add a plane. Go to modifiers and choose solidify to ensure some thickness. Create new material. Select the vase, go ahead and click Object, then select Rigid Body Active. Again in Object drop-down menu select Quick Effects and click Self-Fracture. If you cannot see it, you need to go to Edit, then click Preferences, choose Add-ons, type Self-Fracture in the search menu and activate it. You do not need to install this add-on, it is already installed by default in Blender. Then let us take a look at Self-Fracture settings. The most important ones are noise, randomness, recursion and source limit. We will change some of the values. Wait a bit. Click play. Remember to delete the initial vase. Click play again. Thanks for watching. Take care. Bye.